Can you mark holy hedges with your markers? Well, if you know how to mark salty, well, can you mark holy hedges? If you speak English. Whatever. There's a llama. Mark the llama. There we go. Oh, this guy's using the same one body as me. Copy that. Get
joy.
No, I'll get you reboot. Don't leave. Don't leave. No. Ah, seriously, you left. Bleh. Come on, let me go. There we go. No, I could have gotten here a while ago if I didn't place all my maps and my bouncers. This guy's gonna get clapped. What? Wait, what? I just gotta check something. Somebody was annoying me by sending me broadcast invites. So one of the reasons why I made this broadcast was to invite him to my broadcast. Sorry about this. My friends list is so annoying. Whenever I'm trying to go down it, it just switches me over to like, back. Hello, are you any good?
He's before this teammate was trash.
Oh.
Well, no, my teammate wasn't trash, but my teammate was lagging because we had went retail. Mm-hmm. And my boy, he was lagging.
Yeah, I was lagging a lot yesterday. Ah.
And I try to get an invite back, but I guess he's not on. He, as soon as he tried to restart Fortnite, he just got tired of it and stopped playing. He didn't get back on, so I just been playing.
There's a llama.
Nice.
Yeah, it's the exact same as last match. This is my second match on, and it's like the exact same as last match. This last match, as soon as I landed, I found a llama.
A what?
A llama last match, too. I found him.
You know it's called a llama, right?
That's what I said.
You said llama.
Whatever. Oh, it's one of those legendary chests.
Don't leave, bro, please.
I don't leave, but that just really pissed me off.
Ooh, over the fence.
Either one of these guys has like a legendary gun or epic gun, or they're still in like a legendary.
You didn't open the chest?
I didn't. He killed me before I went into the little so I wasn't jumping, so I was just like running there.
I'm trying to make it to your reboot. Oh no.
Oh bruh. GG's.
Here, I'm gonna
Yeah, sure.
I sent you an invite, just join the party.
Okay. I can't accept. Okay, there we go.
Oh, so just ready up.
Ninja boy.
No. How many skins do you have?
I have 70 something.
Nice.
What other games do you play?
GTA. I play The Last of Us sometimes. Injustice. Naruto Ninja Storm.
Naruto Ninja Storm?
Yeah, Naruto Ninja Storm 4.
Four?
Yeah, what?
I've never even heard of Naruto Ninja Storm.
It's Naruto. It's an anime game.
I know.
I play Shadow of War. Sometimes Minecraft. Yeah. Oh, you'll be playing it for her.
Okay. What time is it where you live?
4:10 p.m.
Okay. Do you live in America or Canada?
America.
Okay.
And you writing down my information there?
No. Wait, why do you think that?
Because you said okay. As soon as you read, you said okay. Friend Juan is inviting me, but I don't know if he's on PlayStation. Yep, he's on PlayStation. Oh, are we going to the tower?
I think so. Unless it's like overpopulated and ends up to land there, I'm gonna just drop out.
Nope, there's one dude. We both play Jackson.
That sounds like a plan. Oh, he escaped. Oh no, he's just there. You want up?
Yes. You have a gun?
No.
You guys want to play some creative hide and go seek?
No. Do I have to say yes?
No. He's probably so annoyed right now.
No, he got a headshot.
No.
Yeah.
No one. You wanna play squads, bro?
Sure.
Huh?
Sure.
Alright, just ready up then. Wait. Alright, we can just play one shot.
Okay. Another one of my friends might join soon. Cause he said he'd be getting on at 4 o'clock. Cause he had tutoring from 3 to 4, so. Yeah, I live in Quebec, Canada. I am trash.
Bro, what are you going through? Stop watching porn. I seen you watching porn.
What?
Me?
Yep.
Yep, you ready, folks?
Yo, wait, what? My PlayStation just tried to turn itself off. Me?
Mike.
What?
I'm higher level than you.
Like two levels.
Still higher though. You're taking me higher, higher. I don't you know that the devil is a liar? I know this.
Did you
down
know?
My soul in the fire. Did you? Higher, higher.
Shut up!
My gurney 88, she had my uncle in there.
Yeah, I'm so glitchy this one.
I'm sorry, I tried to hit a random shot on someone. Just don't die again, because I want to see if you're good at this game or not.
Oh, well, you could have just asked me that question.
Oh, are you good?
No.
So why are you here? Jack?
Mm-hmm.
Mike? Why are you here?
So I like to play.
Bingo! Hiya! Hiya! Gurney 88, you have my uncle and them. Been together since we were 19. I need help, I need help, I need help. Where are you, Jack? Jack, Jack. Oh, Jack, 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 Jack. Jack! Jack, be good. Jack, people are sniping from. Don't stand still, Jack! Jack, what are you doing? Turn around!
Yo, I'm glitched.
Jack! Get my reboot.
Yeah.
Go. Just leave. Don't. Can you go towards the van at least, please? Go, go, go! Jump, 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 jump! Jack, if you get killed, Jack, why are you standing? Jump! Jack! No scope him, Jack. He was in your face. Are you good in regular games?
I'm okay.
You don't play creative?
Nothing.
Come on, Jack.
Yo, I'm trash.
Get my card. Oh my gosh. Hurry, Jack. Jack. Go, go, go. Now. Get it just right there, Jack!
I know.
Come
I
on!
Jump again.
We're gonna heavy the build. Just go behind the. Jack. Wasting time. No scope. Jack, turn around! Jump! Jack! Jump! Come on! Oh my god! Jack.
I jumped over that. I jumped over that.
Why'd the base get boosted? Are you mad? Jack! Is your friend dead? Jack. Why'd you make the base boosted? Stop doing that. You're a hacker, Jack. Jack's a hacker. And he's a bot.
Oh, he got you mid air. No, why'd you leave? Bro. Ooh, the guy that killed me was that class. Watch this. It's illegal for me to win. it restarts your work. And I was the highest person. Well, I was the highest level that there was.
Nobody else, nobody else.
Bruh.
Xavier!
Xavier?
Xavier? Homeless. I don't know.
either. What do you mean? I was changing the settings on my mic. So you know how there's a bunch of buttons on it?
No.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pair with your mic.
Is that better?
What?
Is that better?
Yeah.
Okay. So it's the same loudness as your mic, so mm-hmm. Is my mic's able to pair with any other mics?
My mic is?
Yeah.
It's not in my head right now.
Just stole my chest, and then I got him down to 10 HP with pickaxe, but he's got Elon's guy with a hunting on me. Yo, can I have some ammo?
Oh, like on you. Okay, I'll be nice.
Okay.
No.
What? Pawn trash. I'm actually trash. Oh yeah, I'm not sure. Yo, why didn't you take your hat to?
Yeah.
Such an easy kill. Such an easy kill. Ah, whatever. I missed it. I heard a few snipes. So. Yeah. Me too. There's guys fighting there.
Oh yeah, it's three teams of three. Well, that doesn't make sense. Wait, I said three teams of three. I meant two teams of one. one's dead, but the other one's boxed up. Oh. No, it doesn't. Wait, you said that's the best player you've ever seen? But what'd you say? Oh, okay. Well, that's kind of sad. But that you think he's the best player because he just had a lucky time build. But I'm guessing you didn't get the win. So you could die.
Let's go. Slurpee.
Okay, $3,000 for the man in white. $3,000 for the man in white. Slurpee Swamp. Goes to the man in white. I'm trash.
What do you mean you're lucky building? Okay.
Hello? Hello?
Hi!
But you haven't died. But you're still alive. Snap one. Oh. If we kill him. Well, that means you better hit it. Oh yeah. Here, I got ammo for you.
Where are you playing?
One shot. He has a hunting for you. Nice. 29. Oh no, there's still a bunch of people there.
Emote is so weird.
Yeah.
Someone made it in TikTok.
164. There's somebody there.
Yeah, is that why it is disabled?
Yeah. Ziplines.
That's sad.
No, it's not. It's my favorite game out too. Yeah, it's godly. Kinda got it. I just have three. I just have three more than you.
Savior. You know who's gonna win the playoffs? Wait. Chiefs? These guys, these boys, 49ers. Chiefs. Well, then San Francisco 49ers.
Yeah.
You like that team? They suck. I hate them. They're out. No. They're not third, they're tied for third.
That still means they got third.
But there is no third. There's only first. There's only first. There is no third. No, there's 16 football teams. Well, no, I don't know how many there's only. Yeah, me too.
Sometimes. I don't watch all their. I'm not really voting for. Like, I like both of them equally, but I don't know.
What do you mean, who am I? I just told you that.
Yeah. Were they shooting at you? Because I heard a shot whiz by me too. Okay.
How many days left are in the season?
Oof. Yeah, bro, calm down.
Brando's playing.
Yeah, I only use 2 huntings. I brought a 3rd one for you. And Emma? Nice. One on me. This guy's gonna get bought. Oh yeah, one match, I was on a super lucky shot streak, and I got 4 random shots in the corn, and they all hit somebody. Yeah. Nice. Yo, dude, we're running. How many kills you got? Okay, so we're running 9 kills. Oh, no, wait. We're running 10 kills. Nice! Yo, go get his loot. He has 100 and something ammo for you. Yo, it's us versus that guy. Oh, those guys. Yo, it's us. It's 2v2.
Hey, Slinker. Hello, doggers.
Nice. Nice.
Did you win?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I'm sitting out. Boy, I was sitting out there.
Yeah, Xavier, you wanna go play one shot? Xavier, whenever he's in, or whenever I join his lobby, he always kicks me. Mm-hmm. I don't know. I'm back in the lobby. Because I went back to the lobby. I have to go to the bathroom.
One shot. Hi.
Hi. Pourquoi? Why? 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 Oh. I know. And I thought that's what you wanted to do. That's what I want to do too. And that's a 2v1 vote. Mm-hmm. Why? Gotta get kicked. I think he just joined you. We don't want to play with you. We want to play one shot.
kick him. Where? Well, if you promote me, I'll kick him.
I really want to play one shot though.
Yeah.
Jackson, could we just play one shot?
No.
Oh my god.
Then play one shot with me.
I mean, Jack was the first one in the party, so. Like, if you were the first one, oh, Jackson even didn't know Jackson. Cause like I always like if somebody joins and then wants to play like wants me to play a game mode with them, I always have the person that joined first play with them.
Okay. Yo. Brando joined. You wanna go party? Wait, how do you join? My party chat's private. Huh. Yo, Brando, how do you join? Yo, wait, Brando. How'd you join the party chat? It was private. Yeah, it was. It's on private. Look, do you want me to change it to public? Yeah. Look, I'm gonna change it to public. Look. Yeah, I turned it back to private. See? You joined a private party. Like... How'd you do that? He got offline. No, don't. Why'd you leave, Xavier? But you should, because I could kill them. Okay. Wait, how'd you ready up? Yeah. You're welcome. I can see. No. Yeah, well, I thought you said you didn't want to play. Yeah, we're just about to kick him. Mm-hmm. God damn it, it won't let me click on his name. There we go. It's one shot. Yeah. Ready up. One shot, don't kill. You have to, don't. Chill.
Do you know why they disabled the zip lines? There was a glitch where if you went to the bottom of a zip line and then you looked up, you were able to, like, you know how like the zip line goes above ground, like it's not on the ground. If you were under the ground below the zip line, well, if you're on the ground below the zip line and then you looked up at the zip line, you were able to go onto the zip line. Yeah. I used it as like I don't know how to say this, but like a defense once, like somebody shot at me, and then I just like clicked on it because he didn't think that, like he's like, oh, wow, this bot, but I was actually like not AFK looking at this guy. I was looking at the zip line, and if somebody shot at me, I was just like press square to enter the zip line, or X, I don't know which one it is, and then I'm just like, gotta get it. There's no, I only have a drop on that house now too. Yes, pickaxe them to death. You wait, what? Oof. You what? What? I dodged that. And it says he's at 60 HP. I'm able to get no scopes out of the air, but whatever. Oof! Oh, that was the same default. Yeah. He might be an acting default. No, he's probably not, because a lot of people think that defaults don't have, like, anything, so they don't wear anything, but anything that they get, they wear, unless it's, like, super trash, they wear it. So, like, if, like, there's, like, a celebration, and they, like, get some things for free, then they wear it. So, like, people think that they, like, won't be wearing anything, like, just the default for everything, but, like, they'll be wearing, like, the things from, like, the last celebration. Like, you know, like, Winterfest, you could get, like, the New Year's wrap. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah! There were two free skins in, Crackshot's Cabin. So, really, if you're wearing, like, the Christmas tree skin or the mammoth skin, you could have been a default. Yeah, like, you could have been a default before those came out. Like, you know how Tfue used to have, like, this super, like, rich account? And then he got banned, so, he never...
What the...
I was the first one to get a kill. But then somebody else pickaxed me for my last 10 HP. He's at 10 HP. Yeah, he's gonna snipe. Oh! He's at 10. He's at 10 HP. No.
Yeah, that's what happened to me. This guy, he hit me twice with his pickaxe, and then I hit him three times with his pickaxe, because he was actually trash. And then his teammate dropped in right of the year, and then, like, right after his teammate came down, and he just pickaxed me. I'm just like... Oh, yeah, you know, like, when you're about to go for, like, somebody's head or, like, torso, and then they just, like, crouch and dodge the shot? I, like, get so worked up out of that, over that, out of that, over that, I don't know, whatever. You know, people would hit so many more headshots if the neck counted as the head. Oh, do you know the sniper glitch? Like, where if you have a sniper, like, you can't see through the scope. Like, there's no scope. Yeah, oh my god. That happened to me at endgame. I felt so trash. Like, it happened to me. Like, it was me versus a duo in sniper one shot. And then I just, like, I was about to snipe one to the head, because he was standing still, and then, like, I zoomed in on my sniper, and I'm just like, what? What is this? So I zoomed in and still got the headshot, because there's three chests. First, you get, first medal that you get is, well, if you land here, usually, if you get, like, a good drop on it, you get the first person to land in this match. Oh, the zipline's got disabled. I was about to crap onto the zipline. Yeah. Oh, you want me to come and help? Oh, yeah, I see him. No. Yeah, I got three bolties. Nice. He has a semi-auto for you. Oh yeah, they're scattered all over the place. Why? I thought that was the point of the game. You're supposed to get sniped to win. You're supposed to get sniped, Xavier. Do you not know the basic rule of the game? To get sniped! Bro, that's the exact opposite. You want to get sniped. Bruh. To win the game! Bruh. Why? We're supposed to die to win the game, okay? So we just die storm. No. I got 15 bandies. When you're, well, they give you 15 HP, so, when you're at 20 HP. Yeah, they do. What do you think they give you? You think bandies give you 5 HP? You're wrong. Bruh. You are. No. No, I'm way better at hunting. I'm sure anyone know you. I usually do a pretty good job at it. Yeah, okay, I said it right the first time. No! Oh, there's a hunting over there. Inside the window of the barn. Yeah, the barn there. Yeah, through the window. Where I even, yeah, I even saw it. There's not a hunting. No. There's hunting there, though. Yeah. Why? Yes. 50 health. For a while. Bruh. I already got it. Uh-huh. A year away. Oh, there's guys there. You know we're not gonna die, right? We're 300 meters away. Well, I'm 300 meters away. I have 15 bandies. You have to take one every time you get to 20 HP, and the storm's always a one tick and one shot. Well, last few circles, it's not, but usually, like, you know, when it's like a five tick, it's gonna be a two tick then, and then when it's supposed to be like a 10 tick, I think it might be a five tick. Yeah, so if you, yeah, you're not even gonna get to 20 HP. So, just use one when you get out of the storm. Yo, guys behind us? Well, to the side of us? To the right? Behind us? Diagonally right behind. Yo, I'm gonna make it out of the storm at perfect HP. I'm at 21 HP. I'm at 36. Yeah, we got snipers. Yeah. Oh, you almost sniped me. Yeah. I'm a god. No. What? Bruh. How do you, why do you think you randomly died? Somebody shot you from behind. Yeah, somebody was behind you. I told them, well, I told you somebody was behind us. And you're just like... No offense, but you're almost standing still. I have a hockey practice tonight. It's outdoor. So I'm gonna ruin my skates again. I don't wanna go because nobody ever goes to those. Like, there's like two other people. Yeah, but my parents make me go to like every part, like every practice of hockey and like every game because, like,
They're just saying, like, you made a commitment to hockey. Now you're not going to quit now. You know, like in the loading screen, it says, like, one shot, and then it says, like, low health right under one shot. You know, to the side of low health, like, it shows, like, this white ball with, like, a bunch of random lines around it. And then under that, there's another white ball. Like, what are those random lines behind it? You know, like, you wanna go Dirty Ducks again? Yeah, there's gonna be a horde of people instead of a horde of zombies. Yeah, land, like, there, because then we'll be able to join back fast. Because I searched my tower, like, really fast, so it takes a while to search that place. Oh, no! Well, I'm just making it onto here because there aren't any zip lines, and I usually, like, grab onto the zip line. No, I'm stuck. I pickaxed one down to 10 HP, and I pickaxed the other down to 30. That guy is actually trash. Okay, yeah, you have the right amount of mounts to get up there. Because you need, like, 80 mounts. Oh, I thought that was a shot coming at you. I'm just like, that's coming a bit slow. Oh, yeah, I lowered one down to 10 HP. If you want to go for the pickaxe. Not that guy. Oh, no, the one that I lowered to 10 HP. Oh. You see, if somebody is lined up on you, and you just took a shot on them, and, like, they're lined up on you, just build a wall, because if you, like, know there's no chance of survival, you just gotta build a wall. Like, nobody ever seems to do that. Like, somebody's about to shoot at them, and they're just like, well, GG's. I guess I'm just gonna try to dodge it, but I'm not fast enough because of the low gravity. So, well, just GG's. But whenever I'm about to get killed like that, I just build a wall. You know, the reason why I died is because if you get stuck where I get stuck, you can't jump out and you can't zoom in or snipe. So, I was like, just GG's, bruh. And he had, like, a shot lined up. I was about to make it out of there, but then he just shot. Like, you know? Steamy stacks, steamy stacks, steamy, steamy, steamy stacks. Steamy stacks, Xavier. I call that one. I'm gonna get first one to land. So I'm a god. Yeah, that guy just redeployed his glider at the exact same time as me. Oh, it's the first one to land. That's nosy. Yeah, I was. Nice. Yeah. Oh, I was the first one to land and the first one to search a chest. Because it says it for, like, not badges. If... Bro! Somebody sniped me from the side. Third partier. Well, there's a guy with no gun on top of the roof that I was trying to snipe. But for some reason, my shots wouldn't hit.
They were like avoiding him. Cause they didn't want to kill him. I don't know. Yeah, just up there. One of the red knights killed me. Yeah, there's a few people. What? What? Oh. Yeah, the Reaper van's perfect for open. Do you play with random people? Good. Yeah. Alex, you're a bit toxic. What are you watching? I sure like. Breath. Fearless. Never heard of that. Fearless. Never heard of that. Mega Mall? Mega Mall is season 9. Eleven. Okay. We just need to find a safe spot. Okay, you wanna go castle? Yeah. You can't memorize the steps, but there's too many steps to memorize. Yeah, you had a bolt that you had a hunting. You wait, what? I just picked up a bolty, but it said I didn't pick it up. Yeah, I need builds. What? I stayed way before that guy. And it hit him. What? Yo, dude, I wish it was, the Peely killed me if you wanna avenge me. But. Nice, I thank you. No! Yeah, same as me. Same as me. I shot first, and he still got the sniper. Yeah, you wanna report him? Okay. Okay. Oh. Yeah, if this guy hits him, but it doesn't register, then I'm just gonna report him. Oof. Okay, I'll tell you now. Just don't ready up, because it takes a bit. Wait, but... well, how about we ready up, and we could change it in the loading screen? What do you want to change it to? What do you want to change it to? Okay. Maybe something with your name in it? Oh, because if you change your name, then it'll ask you for what you want to change it to. Okay, so, go to the party chat. Hold the PS4 button. Yeah. Click on biggest doggy. Click on yourself. Click on yourself. Okay, we'll click on Patrick LaPointe. Okay, view profile. Wait till it loads. I'm just gonna have to tell you when it asks. Well, when it tells me. It says please wait for me still. Okay, I'm in two. 1 second. Okay, so go to like, you know how it says set online status? There's three dots beside it. Click on the three dots. And then edit profile. Yeah. 1 second. Yeah. Takes a bit of time for it to load. Okay. It says profile now, some progress. Okay, online ID. Click on that. Yeah. It says important information. Just click I accept. Press continue. I don't know. So you have to enter your mom or dad's email address, password. Oh, you don't know it? Yeah, so press the PS4 button. Okay. Greggy. Oh, there's already 77 people left. Nice. 74. No, just ammo. Apparently. Yeah, I haven't found a single gun. This guy already took all the guns from my building. Yeah. Don't leave. What is this? Okay, there we go. Okay. Bruh, I got two people sniping at me at the same time. Okay. So you don't know your mom or dad's email address? Here, so there's another, no. Well, email password, definitely not. So just try to repeat the steps again, but instead of clicking the three dots, click on the first thing that you see. Like, you know, set online status. Click on that. Oh, never mind. Yeah, so you need your mom or dad's password. Oh, Xavier. I found a hack. Never mind. I thought it was a hack. because I thought it was gonna ask me for your PlayStation password. That's loud. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, I gotta do my French lip reading too. Lashes. Bruh. Get out of my game! What? No, just do cheating and hacking. Sure. Hey, Xavier. I thought you told your mom something. Gotta get kicked. Gotta get kicked. Yo, these guys are actually trash. What was that? He switched all three of his bouncers. The ninja skin doesn't know how to do that. Like, it's pretty simple. You hit the bottom bouncer, and then you hit the right bouncer, and then you bounce off that one right into the other one. You have to get the corner of the bouncer, unless you want to do, like, you hit the bottom left corner of one bouncer, and then if you're skilled enough, you could, well, in this game mode, you can't do it, because there's low gravity, and that just puts, like, extra low gravity, so. Oh. Yo, bro, let's go. Going off, fat boy, getting your wrecked. I'm getting sweat with the, like, pickaxe and the gun change. But people that I've encountered can go way faster. One time, I was just watching this guy do it. Like, he was going like... I'm just like, damn, son. Tucky tucky, dumb son. Gotta get E-limbs.
Gotta get elims. Bro, he's actually trash. You're trash.
Wait, there's two?
Bro, you need to get sniped. Oh, they're probably on the same team. You know, when I was a kid, like these war movies or something, like these generals, I don't know, there's like these kid shows that I used to watch, that like, there's always this like guy with like this, like, scar across his eye or something, and like, I used to think of, I was pretty stupid back then, so I used to think that, to, like, get one of those scars, I should just, like, go take a pocket knife and just, like, drag it across my head and on my face. I was like, now it looks sick, because I got a scar across my eye. But I never did it, because I am smart. Total. Everybody's so. Oh, I don't know if you see this, but. Why Fortnite? Why does that. It's a bit curvy, but. That's a hunting and that's a bolty. Taki taki hong kong hong kong. That's some snazzy loot right off of that. You never know if you're gonna hit that lucky snipe on somebody. And that shit's like walking and rolling. Down to I was supposed to hit, bro. You weren't supposed to move. Bruh. Did you actually think that I was gonna hit on? That's God. Because you can't hit shots on a God. If you don't know that, now you do. This guy's gonna get bodied. What? What? This guy is actually goated. You know, for some reason, like, it always feels like I learn a new word. And then, like, my friends have never used that word before, but, like, right after I
learn a new word. Like, my friends are saying it, like, every day. Like, I'm just like, huh? Like, even if they weren't there when I learned it. Well, usually, when they weren't there. Did you actually think that that was gonna hit on that lace? Trying to get trick shots on her. Trick shot, no skills. Well, that's what trick shot is. Trying to do a 360 no scope. Eventually, that lace is just gonna get oofed. So I have a hockey practice, and I have to be on the ice, and I think it's 17 minutes. I'm still at home playing Fortnite at the start of a match, and each match for me is about 15 minutes because I get the win every match. So, because I hit like every single shot headshot, because you know I'm a god, right? And a hacker in some games. I'm not a hacker in this game, but I'm a hacker in other games. Because they're so easy to hack. You know? They're so vulnerable. Oh, they put the zip lines back. No. They didn't. I was like, yay! But I should just be like, no! Ah, those zip lines. Okay, no, they're not there. Oh, there's a guy there, there's a guy there. Yo, yo, did you know that there's actually somebody here?
What?
How do you get 56th place? What? How is there already 50, it's duos. Wait, but if it was duos, oh, there's a bunch of solos. That means, I wasn't even the first one to, whatever. I might have been the first one to die, you never know. Smacky smack, oh! Smacky smacky oof. Oh, that guy was lucky that he glitched. If he didn't glitch there, then he would have gotten sniped to the head. Slime to the head like a chumbo. I'm gonna. I got the horse back in some place. Yeah, horse back in some place. Yes, like it's a movie. The chin on my knees. I'm a Now we will hit the real music of that song. Okay, Google, play Old Town Road. Right, Old Town Road by Lil Nas X. Play music. Alexa, play Old Town Road. I have an Alexa and a Google in this room. My Google thought I was talking to her. You know, there's this girl in my class that has an Alexa. And her name's Alexa. So basically, whenever her parents are calling her, Alexa, like the machine, it thinks that her parents are talking to the machine. So she starts to listen to their conversation. And then she's like, well, I'm guessing this is how it works. Like, she's like, I don't understand. I'll need anybody to tell me nothing. Can't tell me nothing. Nobody tell me nothing. Yo, wait, where'd that? Whatever. Tractor. Yeah,
13 minutes. You can't tell me nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna get destroyed by this dude. Road. Ride so I can't no more. Take my horse to the road. So I can't no more. Somebody right on top of me. Or to the side. Okay, Google. Turn off the music. Huh, a little sweary. Okay, Google, play the best song in the world.
Okay,
playing.
Playing on Google Play Music.
What? I asked for the best song in the world. Seriously. Yeah?
I'm gonna play Fortnite.
Yeah, my friend likes to play it.
So fun. Those aren't auto. This is auto.
So I auto. Well, if I don't hit 10 shots with my auto for some reason, then I have 3 extra. Well, I'm gonna use the. Like, if it's gonna be like a long range, I'm gonna use the silent ones first, because they barely make any noise, and a bunch of people don't actually, like, hear the bullets coming, because it's silent. So. Yes! Yes! But... And he said, oof, oof, oof. Ooh, silent shots. If they hear that coming. Well, they can't hear that coming. That's why it's called a silent sniper. Yeah, let's go right over the hill. Oof. My sniper was aimed right over the hill, but wasn't gonna go right over the hill. Ah! Yeah, I need to go right to the center. Oof, that's not the center anymore. Adders. Well. Yeah, I'd say around there. Ah. There. Ultimate hack. Yeah, I'll try to hit some muskets. That's one. I'm gonna shoot 10 bullets. So I've hit one. I got four more. That's six. That's two. That's three. Oh, I reloaded. So this is my last shot. Oh, that hit the base. Oof, I'm trash. So I used 15 shots and taking us down. Well, taking down a supply drop just for something that I wouldn't even use. A heavy sniper. Oh, hunting, snatching. I might get the win, you never know. Ooga ga ga cha, ooga chaka, ooga chaka, ooga 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 chaka, 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 ooga chaka. Well, if this guy that's a solo player, I don't know, maybe there aren't any. Well, there's still one solo player. Well, there's me, and then there's one other guy. Maybe three other guys, you never know. Maybe five. You never know. I'm gonna say one other solo guy or three other solo guys. I wouldn't say five of them are solos. Did that guy actually not notice me? How trash is this guy? Okay, Google. Stop the music.
Bruh. There's so many ninjas over there. Oh yeah, Lauren. Lauren. You know Ninja, the famous streamer? They made a skin out of him. Huh? 1 second. Oh, I got 5 minutes. Bruh, I know you're in there. I'm not gonna actually fall into it. That guy wasn't even aiming near me. Bruh. Bruh.